Today what I am going to explain to you is a poem. It is written by Edward Shelley. The title of the poem is Tell Us a Tale. Tale means story. Do you like stories, children? Do you listen to stories? Do your father and mother tell you stories? Do you know what is a fairy tale? A fairy tale is a story where you have a fairy. Who is a fairy? A beautiful lady with some wings. She has some magic powers. Hear this poem. In this poem, the children are asking their mother to tell them a story. And the mother is asking them, which story do you like to listen to? It's not a very long poem, but it's a short poem. Tell us a tale, dear mother. A fairy tale, do please. Take baby brother on your lap. He'll sit beside your knees. Children are telling their mother, tell us a story, dear mother. A fairy tale, do please. What type of story they like to listen? They want to listen to a story of fairies. Take baby brother on your lap. Keep your brother on your lap. We'll sit beside your knees. We'll sit down on the ground beside your knees. We will not speak. We will not stare until the story tale is told, and we'll be so comfy and just as good as gold. We will not speak or we will not stare, so we will sit very quietly. We will not talk and we will not stare. Stare means we will not move or cause to move slightly. And we will be so comfy. Comfy means comfortable. And just as good as gold. We'll sit very quietly, as good as gold. What shall it be, my children? Aladdin and his lamp? Shall I tell you the story of Aladdin and his lamp? Aladdin, you know the story of Aladdin and his magic lamp. The lamp has some magic powers. Oh, shall I tell the story of Puss in Boots the Scamp? It's a story of a pussy who walks around in boot. What's the meaning of scamp? Scamp means especially a child who is very mischievous, but he is liked by others. Or would you like to hear the tale of Bluebeard, Fierce and Grim? Do you want to hear the story of Bluebeard? A person with a blue beard who is fierce and grim. Fierce means very angry, very aggressive, very crotchety. And grim. Grim means a person who is very serious or sad. Or giant who climbed to the great beanstalk. Story of a boy named Giant who climbed the beanstalk. I think you are fond of him. I think you like the giant who climbed to the beanstalk. Or shall I tell you, children, about Red Riding Hood? Do you like to hear the story of Red Riding Hood? It's a story of a girl who went to their grandmother's house where the bear had eaten her grandmother. Oh, what befell those little birds who wandered in the wood? This is the story of some children who went into the wood. What is the meaning of wandered? Wandered means to move or walk around aimlessly. Befell means to happen something that is very bad. Oh, how sweet Cinderella went so gaily to the ball. Do you want to hear the story of Cinderella who went to the ball? What's the meaning of ball? Ball means a dance party. Gaily means happily. It's a story of a girl. She's an orphan girl, and the fairy mother turned her into a beautiful girl, and she went to a dance party. Yes, yes, we cried and clapped our hands. We want to hear them all. So the children said, we want to hear all these stories. We like to hear all these stories. So here, children, all of us like to listen to stories. And stories make us happy. And then we are eager to listen to stories. Here I am going to explain to you the meaning of these words. Tale. Tale means story. Stare. Stare means move or cause to move slightly. Comfy. Comfy means comfortable. Scam. A person, especially a child, who is mischievous in a likable way. Fierce. Having an intense or ferocious aggressiveness. Fierce means having an intense or ferocious aggressiveness. Grim. A very serious or gloomy person. Grim means very serious or gloomy. Gloomy means unhappy. Sad. Wander. Walk or move in a leisurely or aimless way. Meaning of wander is walk or move in a leisurely or aimless way. Thank you.